and we're going to kill this lobster or we're going to blanch it off. So you want to make sure you put the knife in the center instantly, and then you take it up and then put it in the water.